You understand forgiveness. And you drink water. Yet I heard from many reliable sources that you have a reputation for moral turpitude.
Moral turpitude. It's a good name for a racehorse.
You don't know what it means?
I know what it means. It means you fuck people. Fuck people over. Don't give a fuck. It means you covet and steal and burn all principles for the sake of self-interest. Well, I'm changing. Honor McGee, my organization is also changing.